Kamel came asking for improved health and improved relationships.
I've received certainly increased self-confidence, not only just in being in my own skin and feeling comfortable with who I am and who I'm becoming, but in social situations, walking into something that would have been terrifying to me in the past that I've never done before is not terrifying to me anymore.
In the hypnotic state, I would ask Kamel to really get in touch with what it felt like to have the level of confidence that she wanted, to see her body being the way that she wanted.
The benefits would just go on and on. I'm sleeping better, I'm relating to other people better, I manage my stress better. I have a better perspective on my life.
I really enjoyed the process of watching her grow and become more of who she wants to be, becoming more that ideal person, that, you know, her idea of success. That's what we're working on, is what she wants.
When I first started hypnosis, I didn't tell anybody I was doing it. I just started doing
it.
I was unsure. I wanted to see if anybody else would notice the difference. And so I didn't tell anybody for quite a while, and it was really interesting because frequently the next 24 to 48 hours I would go to work, I would see my family, and they would say, there's something different about you. It's been really interesting to see how the people around me have reacted, and then as I've told them what I'm doing, there's always the pause of, really? And I'm like, yeah.